Welcome to Tranquil Valley, a charming balance of small towns, scattered lakes, and rolling hills. Its quiet citizens lead quiet lives, dreaming of nothing beyond their cup of morning coffee and the radio news hour. Not so the industrialist. He is a man of vision, a revolutionary. Take, for example, this forest. The average Joe sees trees and rocks, perhaps a bird if he is truly observant. But what does our industrialist see? Opportunity. What is the worth of a few measly trees compared to the infrastructure they can be used to create? The industrialist knows the answer, and so he puts those trees to their proper use. And with that lumber, he constructs another factory, and another. Soon, Tranquil Valley is a bustling city, its citizens no longer tired, but inspired by the new possibilities available to them. But the industrialist does not stop there. There are other towns just waiting to be exploited. Explored. His warehouses pour forth their contents, a fleet of trucks full to bursting with valuable commodities for an eager world to embrace. And embrace they do, as quiet town after quiet town marches to the song of progress. As new cities pop up across the country, as cities develop into thriving metropolises, all thanks to the enterprising industrialist. Now it's your turn. Take the reins of a burgeoning industrial empire. Gather your resources, build your factories, advance your technology, and watch the world around you prosper. Watch your company grow, and grow, and grow, and, let's skip that one. Anyway, where were we? Ah, yes. The world is ripe with opportunities for the canny entrepreneur. You are the next industrialist. This is your world. This is Rise of Industry.
Peggy 12. power.
Hey! Over here!
Rapid response unit deployed. Observe non-lethal protocols.
Roger, Control. Deploying non-lethal countermeasures. Control, we have eyes on the asset.
Mother 9, I'm dropping in.
Copy that. Slab C-43 is all yours. Welcome to Titan.
HQ, this is Cav 6. Traffic down here is a mess. You need these isotopes today, you better send a bird.
That's a negative. Birds are busy. Make it happen.
Unidentified vessel, this combat is unsanctioned. Post your war bond or face judgment. War bond received. You may proceed.
automation. Create your own car company. Build the car of your dreams from scratch. Design engines in staggering detail. Manage your brand, reputation, factories, production, distribution, research, marketing, finances, and staff. But this is Early Access. Automation is borderline edutainment. Take control of our in-depth engine designer. And brain-bending car designer. Join the engineering madness today. Automation. Download now on Steam Early Access.
Hi, I'm Richard. And I... What's with this music? Can we change these? Ah, much better. Gets me in the mood. So my name is Richard and, you can call me Richie, okay? Let me show you around the town a bit. I'm just on my way with this load of fish to drop it off here. Storage shed. It's to be safe for a rainy day. This is the library where people can come and borrow books. This is the school where all three of my children attend. And this is the tavern where I spend perhaps too much time. And this is the church where I was married, which I try to attend every Sunday. And this building is the postcard, which helps to decrease the pirate threat in my port and keep everyone safe. And right down here is the pirate threat indicator. You have to keep this down or pirates will ransack your village. And this is the lighthouse, which helps to increase port visibility and also adds to your port reputation as long as the flame is glowing. If you know what I mean. What do I mean? Well, anyways, this building is really important. The dock. That lets you import and export anything you can think of, like beans, sugarcane, corn, pigs, chicken, anything. I've got lots of clay, so I'll export, say, 222 kilograms of clay, and boom! I'm a richer man. Well, thanks for stopping by. Hey, you should come by and try this out for yourself, okay? See you soon.
play it cool. The beginning is a very delicate time. Mankind is on the brink of interstellar exploration. Endless new worlds are waiting to be discovered and established throughout the galaxy. And new technology is constantly pushing the boundaries of space travel. Every new star system opens up the challenge for unique vessels needed for reconnaissance, transportation, mining, colonization, recreation, or security. Your company has the chance to become the market leader by designing the most beautiful ships and training the most effective crews in the known universe. Optimize your designs and win the race for technological supremacy by building the starships that are leading the way on the quest for a better world.
Warning, hull breach detected. Malfunction on level A1.
Stand by for order. Waiting for your command.
Fire on level B2. Intruder alert on level B2.
Contact!